Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome on Young Studio 4D. Like, subscribe and share and get ready to watch the test review of one of the best camera applications for Android 9P and also for my Samsung Galaxy on your Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. Look at that. It's so great and so nice and so beautiful. Wow. Okay, firstly, look at this is Android One UE. Okay, I install this beautiful OS on my phone and it's great. There are many things in too. You can unlock your phone. Thank you. You can also do this to access to many applications. And as you see, I have installed many beautiful applications on my phone. As you can see, all of these are beautiful, nice, wonderful. And today, I decided to show you the powerful HD camera DSLR. This is great. This is nice. Okay. Let me show you this. Look at that. Open this. Wonderful. When you open this beautiful camera on the first time, you will see this, all of this on this screen. Now, click on hello again, and you can see HD camera DSLR. Now, click on OK. Look at into this camera. Beautiful features for you. I like it. You can see HD camera DSLR. Your device Samsung Note 8 support all manual control including manual focus, manual ISO, manual white balance, manual shutter speed, capture in RAW format. For detailed information, click on the settings, advanced device information. Okay. I know. Now click on OK. Look at this. Look at that. What do you think? This is great. And this is nice. This is one of the beautiful camera applications that I have never seen. It's also best and good for selfie. Now, let me show something. Look at that. Ooh, this is great. And you can take a beautiful picture with this. You can see JPEG, RAW, plus JPEG, and JPEG. You can change this like that. Great. Wonderful, you can do that also like that. Wonderful. Okay, I like it. What else again? You can see the flash, manual control flash is enabled. Working. Look at that. Okay, good. I like more these beautiful options here. Everything that is so beautiful, practice, amazing. Wow, I like it. Now, let's take a beautiful picture. As you can see, this is video continue focus versus autofocus, and the next focus locket versus focus infinity versus manual focus. Let's test it. You can do this. Oh, beautiful. And do this. Can you see this? Again. This is manual focus. Wow, it's great. Can you see something? Look at it again. Wonderful. I like it. All right, now you can change again. Change. Click on auto here. Click on here. And click on continue focus, continue picture. And you can do this to take a beautiful photo. Listen. Now, activate flash. Like a touch. And now you can do this to zoom into this picture. Oh, it's so fast, so very fast, bro. But you can do this picture. Wonderful. Let's see this. Let me to activate rotation. Wonderful. To turn. And look at that. Look at the render. What do you think? This is... It's not bad. It's natural. Very natural. And as you can see, more detail on your picture. And it's so really great. Look at that. This is nice. Nice. The zoom is not easy to do. The zoom is not easy. Okay, now test again. Wonderful. Look at again this picture. Nice. Not bad. I like this. Okay, you can also do this for exposure. This is exposure mode. You can decrease like that and take another picture. Let's see. Look at that. With this beautiful minus exposure. Look at the first picture. Oh, you can see. You can go on gallery to see your previous picture. And you can also change the exposure mode to change the exposure level. You can see here more information about this here. Okay, you can do this. Okay, increase 0 now. Okay, can you see this? Can you see this? This is nice. And this is so great. I like it. Now, look at that. And look at that. What balance? And cadence, manual, and another. You can make your choice, change it. You can also do auto, do the same action. Freeze, you can change. Do this to change this. Do the same action. Cloud. Can you see? The color effect change. Manual. You can change the color directly like that. On manual mode. This is great. Look at the color. Oh, it's so nice, bro. It's so beautiful. What do you think? What do you think, bro? I like it. I like it. Look at that. You can do this. And it's now auto. Look at the first. On the first, you can see mono, negative. Ooh, look at that, bro. Look at that. Look at the negative. Wow. And you can take a picture like that. Let's see this. What the hell? Look at that, bro. Look at that. Look at that, bro. It's so amazing. This camera is amazing. What the hell? Wow. What is that? You can see, look at that here. Yeah, you can see, sepal. Wow. Look at the sepal. Look at the prostate. Posterior. Look at agua. Agua. Agua mode. What is this? What else? Mono. This is white and black and white. Let's zoom again. Let's see the photo. Look at that. This is amazing. I like it, bro. You can do this. Auto. None. To deactivate this like that. And welcome back on a beautiful picture. Look at that. This is now natural picture. When you zoom, great. Wow, I like it. What? Okay. Remember that you can do the same action with the video mode, okay? To recording. Video. Hello. Now, look at that on the video. You can recording a beautiful video like that. Look at that. You can take a photo directly here. Wow. This is nice. You can take a photo like that. You can zoom like that. Okay. Wow. Wonderful. You can also change to auto to focus auto like that. Look at that now. Is not focus is here. The focus is here. And look at the foot now. Not focus here, but when you do this, focus here, because of this is autofocus on video recording. Look at here, the minute is in front of you here. Okay, this is great. Look at that. Look at the minute. Okay, now you can do this. You can do on a focus video continue. Okay, and take a photo. You can also do the same action. Come here. None for white, for black and night. Video negative also to recording this beautiful video. My friends, this is amazing. This is so amazing for me. Wow. And you can do this motion. Sepal. Wow. You can also do the same action. Posterize. And agua. Look at Agua mode. And look at that. Noon. Beautiful. There are also the exposure here. Increase, decrease, increase. And you can see here exposure level directly here. Good. There are this, all of this, but you can do it with this and configure it before. What is this? Okay, you can do the same action. Stop it. Look at that. Manual and this and another. You know now. And you can see this. Recording speed. Recording speed is here in front of you. You can make your choice. Now, look at your video. The video that you are recording. Look at that. It's so beautiful. Oh, so beautiful, bro. Look at that. It's so amazing. Wow. I like it. Volume, volume.
Wow. Wonderful. You can also change to auto to focus auto.
Like look that. At look at that now. Look at the different color.
Negative.
Negative. Ooh, look at that. This is great for me. It's amazing. Wow, the color effect here is so amazing, bro. Look at that. Oh, it changed it. It changed it. Oh, I like it. Okay, as you see, this beautiful camera application is called Powerful HDR Camera DSLR. You can download also on your Play Store. It's amazing. As you see, it's so beautiful. Yeah. And you can click now on settings for configuration. Okay? More configurations here. Look at that. You can see. Let me deactivate the flash here. Thank you. Settings. Look at that now. You can see all of beautiful settings in front of you. Capture settings is here. You can see photo resolution on 4K. This is amazing. It's unbelievable. And you can also see image quality. You can increase the image quality as like you want. And you can see anti-shake. You can also see review taken photo. You can do all of this. And you can also see enable location, another. Okay, on video recording, yeah, you can see video resolution. And you can make your choice. You can see also 4K video for you. 4K video is here. And you can recording on 4K video. Wow, it's so great. It's so great. This is my Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. And it's amazing. It's amazing. You can also do many things here. Bitrate. You can make your choice. You can configure it. And video frame rate. You can choose 60 FPS and another. You can see maximum video duration. Beautiful. Amazing. You can also do audio source camera. You can put your external mic, the photos, voice optimizer, camcorder. This is the default. And you can also see audio channels. All of this for you. You can see mono, and stereo for your for save video prefix, and touch to capture is also configurable. Face detection also you can enable face if you want, and there are more features into for you, like use external storage. Okay, you can click here to enable this. Wow, this is nice. This is great. You can also activate force maximum brightness. This is great. For me, this is one of the best camera application for Android 9P, One UE, and your Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus, not 8 and another. I'm recording a video with my beautiful Samsung Galaxy Note 8. Look at that. Have you seen? Look at the next video on selfie camera, 8 megapixels, not 8.
Mesdames et messieurs, bonjour et bienvenue sur Note Reba. Aujourd'hui, nous nous retrouvons pour une vidéo extraordinaire.
This is great. And it's so nice. Look at that.
Ce n'est pas bien. Oh, bizarrement.
This is me. For my second YouTube channel, I can speak in French also. I can speak French. Look at that. Wonderful effect. Wonderful effect. Look at that. Wow. This is amazing. Look at here. Look at here. When you work, look at the stabilization. Look at the stabilization when you work. Wow. Pause. Look at the detail. The detail is acceptable. It's great. For me, it's great. This is QHD video. Look at the size. Tools, properties. Look at the resolution. This is QHD video. Wonderful. On 30 FPS, 17 bit rate, bytes by second. Oh, I like it. What the hell? Look at that. This is nice.
Pour parler de cette vidéo, ça pourrait prendre plusieurs heures. Mais nous faisons cette petite vidéo plus
tard. Wow. As you can see, it's great. And look at that. This is so nice. This is so nice. Look at my quick test. This is my quick test. Selfie camera. Wow. Amazing. This is amazing, bro. It's amazing. Look at also the front camera, the main camera. Look at that. Let me see the size. Tools, properties. This is full HD video. Look at the resolution. Full HD video. It's not 4K, it's only full HD video. I'm recording this video with my Samsung Galaxy Note 8, as you can see. The effect of this camera is amazing. It's amazing. When you do this pose, look at the sky. Look at the sky. 1, 2, 3. Look at the sky. Can you see the sky? This is amazing. Look at that. Look at that. Look at here. More detail of the sky. Wow, this is amazing, bro. This is amazing. Wow, I like it.
Wow.
Look at the stabilization, the focus.
Madame,
the course,
bonjour.
The focus is so not is so performance. It's so good. It's so good. It's so nice. It's good. Wow, I like this camera. I love this, and I recommend you this HDR camera DSLR. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And say to me, what do you think about this? Under this video, I love so much. Okay, as you can see, the resolution of the camera can appear directly here, and then have information for you. Look at that. For this 4K video, 4K video. Now let's test the 4K videos right now with you, if it's possible. Let's do it. 4K video. Beautiful, wonderful. You can turn, take a photo into working. Stop this now. Watch your video. Look at that.
Beautiful,
beautiful is nice.
Wonderful. You can turn, take a photo into
listen to the song. As you see, it's amazing. It's great.
Beautiful.
Tools, properties. Look at the size. The size is here. Look at the resolution. Great. Wonderful.
Wonderful.
As you see, all of this working. When you turn your beautiful camera, if you want to access to the first selfie camera, click here. Number one. You can see here, one on this screen. One, okay. When you click here again, you can also see zero. Click again, one for selfie camera. Look at that, and the resolution is here also full HD. You can change this on the recording settings to put on full HD. Let's do this. You can see also QHD. Let's do it. Go back and you can. Okay, it's not changed here. Close the application right now to up to actualize this. Open again settings. Open. Okay. Turn the beautiful camera. Turn number one. Settings. Video resolution. Okay, you can see QHD like that. Go back and now for selfie you can access to your QHD video like that here. Okay, wow, this is great. This is great. There are another resolution for you here. You can make your choice. Okay, this is great. I like this video, this camera. All of these here are so beautiful. Wonderful. Let me recording a video right now with this right now. Let me do this. 1, 2, 3, play. Okay, let me recording. 1, 2, 3. Okay, welcome back, bro. It's done. Now, let's see together the results. Look at that. I'm recording. Look at the test.
On Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus, not bad camera, beautiful camera. This is amazing. Don't forget to subscribe, bro. This is my face. I'm working so hard for you.
Look at that again.
More
look
detail.
At also this.
Detail here, more detail. Yeah, I like it. Wonderful. This is
beautiful, beautiful. Look at that.
So nice.
More detail for selfie. This is a focus auto. Focus auto. Look at that. Beautiful.
I love you all. Subscribe today. I love you. I love you.
Wow, look at that.
Okay. No problem. Look at my computer. My beautiful computer here. HP Envy, where are you?
Okay, look at that again. Look at here.
Okay.
This is great. So nice. Not bad, not bad.
I like it also.
Okay, have you seen? This is amazing. It's beautiful. And wow. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and get ready for more videos like that on Young Studio 4D. I love so much. God bless you. This is my recommendation camera for you. Wow, I like it. Can close. And when you open again, access to the main camera. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like and share, and get ready for more videos together. Yes, I love you so much. Subscribe today. This is one you hear also. One you hear. So good. Thank you for watching. Like and share. And let's go to the next video.